camped on a mountain with a valley between 40 days and a 40 nights. A chap ran out from the Philistine named Goliath in the city of Gath. He stood 10 feet tall with a mean attitude, and they were scared he could do the math. He had a bronze helmet on his head and armed with a coat of mail, and the weight of his coat was like 125 pounds of nails. Bronze armor on his legs and on his shoulders a bronze javelin. There was no doubt that this mighty man a victory would win. 5 smooth stones, that's all that David had when he went out to meet the Philistine. He was the very bear with a shepherd's sling. In the name of the Lord, this story I retell, that all the earth may know that there's a God in Israel. Then the Philistine cried out and said to the armies of Israel, choose a man to fight with me from among yourselves. If I prevail against him, you shall our servants be. But if he can defeat me, then your servants be will we. Now David came out to the camp of Israel that day, and heard about Goliath and the challenge he had made. Then David said to Saul the king, I'll fight the Philistine, armed only with a stone and staff, and with my shepherd's sling. 5 smooth stones, that's all that David had when he went out to meet the Philistine, for he was a very bad with a shepherd's sling. In the name of the Lord, this story I retell, that all the earth may know that there's a God in Israel. So David took his staff and from a brook chose 5 smooth stones. Went out to meet Goliath, knowing he was not alone. Goliath looked at David and saw his sticks and stones, and said, do you think with sticks and stones that you will break my bones? David took the stone, and then he slung it over his head, and struck the Philistine so hard that he fell over dead. When the Philistines saw what happened, they took off and fled. For the Lord God of Israel had the victory instead. 5 smooth stones, that's all that David had when he went out to meet the Philistine, for he was a very bad with a shepherd's sling. In the name of the Lord, this story I retell, that all the earth may know that there's a God in Israel. 5 smooth stones, that's all that David had when he went out to meet the Philistine, for he was a very bad with a shepherd's sling. In the name of the Lord, this story I retell, that all the earth may know that there's a God in Israel. That all the earth may know that there's a God in Israel. That all the earth may know that there's a God in Israel.